Horse racing kids signing on handicap racing from Parks Racing here on Tuesday, May 24th, 2011. Feature races race number 8. It's launch race. Purse $47,000 for Pennsylvania breds. Thrill is an upwards number 1 main claim starter of number 1 2 races going 6 furlongs. Actually, post time Friday at Penn National. Parks Racing is going to be at 4 o'clock, so twilight card there. Friday, going 6 furlongs. Field is 7. I'm going with the 5 horse Celtic Storm. Victor Molina at the odds of 5-1 last time out. Run Parks Racing, 6 furlongs and claim race for 15,000, won by 2 3/4 lengths. He vied off at the rail and was driving on September 26th, Philadelphia Park, 6 furlongs, Lions race for 17,000, him 7 by 15 1/4 lengths. He jostled at the start and was wide. Penn National, 6 furlongs, May 7th, Lions race, 32,000, came 5th, angled down, and there's no rally. Penn National, Philadelphia Park, 5 1/2 main special weight, 1 by 1 3/4 lengths. He dueled an edge and was clear. And that Philadelphia Park, 6 furlongs main race for 4,000, came 2nd. He finished well. So going with this one, sir, cap my bets racing rate from Parks Racing, going to 5. So it's the horse racing kid sign off for number good luck 12.